Okay, so I went to Dollar Tree and I got these little mini red Solo cups and then these ping pong balls, and I am going to be making some Starbucks cup ornaments. I'm also going to be using some glue, and I'm also going to be using some spackling. Okay, so one thing I needed to do was add in the little tiny straw. So I had some red and some green plastic straws and cut them to size. I decided to go with the green, but you could do either. Okay, so they've sat overnight, and now I'm going to go over them with an epoxy on the top to seal in the spackling. So I made some stickers, some that say Starbucks coffee and some that say merry and bright, and I will be putting them on the front of the cup. I'm also going to be adding some adornments with another coat of epoxy.